There is no magic in this business. There is a lot of hard work. We are in the middle of the major transition, going from the conventional powertrain to electrified powertrain. The propulsion system in a typical vehicle, it's been relying on internal combustion engine. And now we're transitioning to electrified powertrain. Because people think, okay, you have a battery, you have electric motor. Yes, but it's a very generic term. What specific motor you want to do? How you want to design that motor? What kind of battery you want to have? Where you want to put in the vehicle? You look at the primary functions, but also all other things needs to be taken care of, because the vehicle needs to be efficient, has to be cost efficient, energy efficient, has to be safe, and all those things have to be considered. Simulation is the integral part of the engineering processes. Because we're dealing with the fairly complicated scientific and engineering challenges. Whenever you deal with those complicated issues, you have to do the simulation. If you understand how the system works, you should be able to model it. And in order to design it, you need to understand how it works, because you cannot just do it through the hardware trial. There are two challenges. New area, like electromagnetic field and a couple others. Need to understand what it is. And then the more traditional things, durability, vibration, thermal management, you have to model it because you have to design around it. You need to find new trade-offs, new optimal space, and make sure stuff works like a clock. When it works, it does look like magic. Because you go, you run it, and you have a simulation, you have these animations, and people are really impressed. I've been working with SIMULIA for quite some time. I started with the Abacus and EyeSight. We're looking for the best capabilities, and in several areas, SIMULIA offers the best capabilities what's available in the market. We're very thankful to SIMULIA for developing it and supporting it. We're just the beginning of the journey. One thing I know, it's going to be interesting